This next song goes out to Maple Leaf, the Maple Leaf neighborhood.
How many years have you lived there, Scott?
I used to live there.
Little known fact, not only your connections as the Big Easy, your connections to jazz, there's a song by Scott Joplin called The Maple Leaf Rag that your neighbor is named after.
You
know
the history of jazz lessons.
That's right.